Shaq is huge. Demon Kane going after both men.
Maybe not.
Oh! Double choke slam. Boom shakalaka.
Tell me you didn't just say boom shakalaka.
Tell me you didn't. And here we go. All the WWE superstars going after Big Show and Shaquille O'Neal.
Remember, you got to go over the top. Whoa, both feet must hit the floor.
Wait a minute. Mark Henry's knocked out.
He's not eliminated. He's got to go over the top rope.
We got a standoff again.
This is dumb.
Yeah. Fandango.
This is Ada was stupid. He wants his own WrestleMania moment. I don't blame him. Nope. You got one, Fandango.
And you're eliminated. Also, yeah, eliminated too.
Goodbye. Dumber.
Well, no. Remember last year, though, Sandow. He almost won the whole thing.
Now Shaq just eliminated Sandow.
Really wrote this year.
So much for Hack-a-Shaq.
You didn't say that.
Yes, I did.
What's next, from downtown?
Look at Shaq and Big Show just stare holes through one another.
This is
everybody sit outside. Stay outside, guys. Let the big boys fight.
Uh-oh. Big Show with that catcher mitt-like right hand. Shaq with his own two. We got a stalemate. Man, oh man. Oh, look at all the other superstars in this battle royal seeing their opportunity, seeing their moment. Look at eliminate Big Show and Shaquille O'Neal. Big Show over the top rope.
He's trying to hang on.
Shaq's in trouble.
Hang in there, Shaq.
Big Show's
hang
in there. Trouble.
Hang in there, Shaq.
Shaq's been eliminated, and Big Show's been eliminated, which means we will definitely have a first-time winner of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal this year.
What you said is a first. Michael, Shaq, and Big Show both eliminated.
So when Barkley would show up.
Hey, Shaq promised he'd be a part of WrestleMania.
Shaq was a part. You're welcome back anytime, Shaq.
Meanwhile, back to the action Battle Royal to determine who wins the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal Trophy.
That's a Tonka in there.
Tonka's here?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is with Diamond Dallas Page.
Oh, everybody wants to win the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. Past and present.
That's why Shaq was here. With Tonka trying to eliminate, I believe that's Darren Young.
That Goldust there. Baron Corbin,
what an opportunity for Baron Corbin here.
Yeah, Baron Corbin, you see him, he's called the Lone Wolf. He's from NXT. Made a really
big
name for himself there.
Man. That former boxer, pro football player. Baron Corbin could certainly make a name for himself there.
And what a stage to do it, too.
What about Tatanka? Can you imagine what a comeback he would have? Come back here and win the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal?
What if DDP won?
I'd be so sick with all that positivity.
No, I mean, his stock of DDP yoga would go through the roof.
Hey, it worked for me.
Help me. Oh, diamond cutter!
DDP with the elimination.
He's got one member of Ascension left in this match.
That's Connor.
He's trying to get a little revenge for his partner.
Tatanka going after DDP. Adam Rose begging him, social outcast, trying to beg away from Kane. Yeah, not a bad idea. Swagger's in there, whoa, just across the Red River in Oklahoma.
Cut it up.
Still in it. Not anymore. Connor eliminating DDP.
A very good reaction here.
See it. Ascension down and out.
Oh,
social outcast could have the numbers advantage here. Tatanka firing up. I haven't seen this in a while.
And the radical mongoose in Tatanka.
Look at him go.
Oh, he's still got it.
Tatanka top rope. Down goes Rose.
Down goes the radical mongoose. Tatanka, you got to get him out of the ring.
Social Outcast still doing very well.
Now Tatanka's got him zeroed in.
All members of Social Outcast still in this battle royal. And that was Tatanka eliminated.
Baron Corbin slid right
Baron
in there.
Corbin. Now he laughs about it.
If you know anything about Corbin, you know he's got respect for absolutely no one.
That's why he's been so successful.
Jack Swagger eliminated. Happens a lot to Oklahoma when they come to Dallas.
The chains are off.
The chains.
Look at this. Social Outcast.
Completely off.
The Outcast are establishing dominance.
Social Outcast, they're going to be trending worldwide if they win this thing, or at least one of them do. What happens if it's down to those four?
I think I believe that became a point of contention the last few weeks.
Social Outcast very proud of themselves. My man Heath Slater still in there, the Red Dragon. I think Heath Slater would be a great Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner.
You'd never hear the end of it, would
No, we wouldn't.
I second that.
Oh, hey. R-Truth. I think he realizes it's a battle royal.
I think he realizes he's in Dallas.
I think he realizes it's WrestleMania.
And he's eliminated now.
I think he realizes that.
And now Goldust. So are Truth, they never got together as a team yet, right?
They don't get along very well.
They've been off and on.
Truth tried to give him a pizza when he's lactose intolerant, and Goldust's butt would have exploded his.
I know what that's like.
Byron.
Oh!
TMI. And now Goldust eliminated.
Social Outcast.
This could actually happen, guys. The Social Outcast, at least one of them, could actually win this thing.
And there's a victory lap.
The Social Outcast, the victory lap at WrestleMania.
Uh-oh.
Whoever thought this would
we'll stop them in their tracks.
U-turn.
Yep, there you go. Okay, Mr. Corbin, Mr.
Baron
Kane.
Corbin on one side, Kane on the other.
And out goes Bo, and now Slater and the rest of the Social Outcasts. Axeman eliminated. See you, Mongoose.
Hang on.
Corbin with a right.
Goodbye, Mongoose. Goodbye, Corbin.
And now a choke slam to Baron Corbin.
But you got to get him over the top rope.
Henry ran into the boot by Slater. Not caught by the world's strongest man.
Bad idea, Heath.
And he's Slater.
Oh, no. There goes the Dragon.
Goodbye, Slater. Tyler Breeze trying to sneak up from behind on Mark Henry. And
no, bad idea.
I'm sure that was so wise. And Tyler Breeze going to go for a ride.
See you, Prince Pretty.
Now Kane turns his attention to Mark Henry, and these two behemoths will slug it out in the middle of the ring. Now Kane and Darren Young
working together to get the world's strongest man out. And they did it!
And D. Young's excited. You can't blame him.
Well, he hasn't won the whole thing yet.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
And now we're down to Kane and Corbin.
Oh,
Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin.
Wow.
From NXT, he's won the Battle Royal.
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin.
Oh, my goodness.
Making a name for yourself.
Yeah, making an impression.
That is how you do it.
Baron Corbin arrived on the scene and won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
You could not ask for a bigger moment.